Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in.
Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow down, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my house.
Hi guys! Hi Sona! We are going to Golmaal Fort, the Titan Track in Hyderabad. And right now we are in Mumbai Airport. That's Jet Airways. So our flight is at 4 o'clock and our call time was 2 o'clock, but like very soon. So right now we wanna chill, have some coffee, tea, and have fun. I'll catch you later. Keep watching. Bye bye. So I've got my boarding pass and now we are heading to the security check-in. I tell you guys. So actually, there's a lot of chaos while we were removing the boarding passes. There was one supervisor of Jet Airways called Nishita. She fucked our case and she screwed our case. And like, she irritated us so badly. That's why I couldn't shoot it. Let me clear my security check-in, then I'll get back to you. Bye-bye!
This is
Anna, this is Yeah, everybody knows my name.
Oh my god.
So, shut up. So we have reached in Hyderabad.
Yeah, yeah.
And they are my friends as always. They do in my video, always. So we are walking up. From here, we don't know the seat. Maybe we'll be going in the bus to the location or directly to the hotel. So I'll catch you in my room directly because I seriously have low battery in my phone. I cannot vlog. Bye! Say bye!
Bye!
We are all in our room, see?
Join
it! Oh my god! She's not even going out. It's open, baby. Go out!
Go out, baby. Don't care.
Go out. We have opened the window for you. You can go out. You can enjoy the fresh air. This costume is lit. Really irritating. These wings are so huge. And chalo, I'll set, show you the set. So I'll show you the base of the Golmaal Fort. Today my straightening is not done properly because I washed my hair and I'm checking out myself in the mirror. So the straightening couldn't fit properly. Location of Ramoji Film City. Many South movies, many Bollywood movies have shot over here, and we are shooting for Golmaal Fort. And right now we have a little time and it's drizzling. I guess I need to run from here because I don't want to spoil my makeup. And this is what I am wearing. They gave me three flowers. I used two like mini now. The full concept of this song is a carnival thing. They have a theme, carnival theme, and there are many things, like they have created a huge truck and they have created a unicorn upon it. They designed it so well yesterday. Actually, the corners, the biggest problem is I cannot shoot. I cannot take any pictures, or nobody can on the set. Yesterday there was bike stunts, cycle stunts. I wanted to shoot that and show you all, but I couldn't. Because I don't have the permission. Nobody has the permission actually. I took the footage of the set also, but the security guard came and he asked me to delete that. So I have little footages. So I'm gonna put that in this video. I hope you would like it. And if you like it, then please take a moment and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon as well to be notified always whenever I put a new video. So that's it. I hope you are loving this journey and my this schedule. I'll be showing you many good things. Let's see, whenever I'll get time, whenever I'll get permission to shoot. So right now we have free time, so I'm just vlogging and talking to you all. I just love when I talk to you all. And so I hope you all are enjoying this. The climate of today, it's very soothing. Like, very mild and drizzling and breezy air. It's very nice. Actually, first 2 days was very hectic, very sunny and very hot. Today I'm loving it. So stay tuned for more fun. Bye. Golmaal Fort, like we are shooting Golmaal Fort's title track over here, and the theme is carnival theme. They have made everything very nicely. A big truck has a big unicorn. They made it of thermocol. Can you believe it's so creative? And Rohit Shetty personally doing everything. He's putting his lot of efforts. I seriously love that man, because you know, I saw, like, you know, he's the only one director who settles the trolley, chip trolley, the stands by himself. He never thinks that I'm the director of this movie. This is my production. I am the producer. He never thinks that. He's so dedicated to his work. And all the artists, Ajay Dev and Arshad Varsi, Tushar Kapoor, Grant Pariniti, Chopra, Shreyas Talpade, everybody. They are like Kunal Khemu. They are doing so much of hard work. They are also very dedicated. I love this full team. And especially my Masterji, he is so creative. He thinks so quickly. He changed the full choreography in just in seconds. He was like, Ajay Devgn will do this thing, like this step will suit him. Pariniti will do this step will suit her. So I just love that thing. That's why I am with him from so many years, and I'm not gonna leave him. I love him from the bottom of my heart. Seriously, because कैसे होता है ना कि आप किसी के साथ काम करते हो तो आपको उसके साथ कंफर्टेबल भी फील होना चाहिए, आपको उससे प्यार होना चाहिए, उनके काम से प्यार होना चाहिए, जो कि मुझे मास्टर जी से है, इसलिए मैं उनके साथ हूँ इतने साल तक। बस बाकी चीजें बाद में बताऊंगी, अभी मुझे जाना है क्योंकि बारिश आ रही है और मुझे खुद को मेकअप नहीं खराब करना और ना ही मुझे भीगना है। Bye bye.
I'm gonna show you one creative guy from our team, that is Isaac Khan, and he has a YouTube channel. I'll link his channel down below in the description bar. Please do check it and subscribe to his channel as well. He is doing something with his camera, and I don't know what vision he has, and he's doing something. I'll just show you. So he's Isaac Khan, and he's doing something. So right now, I have Isaac Khan with me.
And hi guys.
He's the one who makes that short films and all that videos. So right now he was doing something. I thought he was making some video, but he was clicking a picture. And as I showed you, I hope you liked it. And I hope you subscribe his channel as well. I'll put the link in description box. I'm gonna say something about your channel.
Yeah guys, I make short films. I do music videos and with my friends. All my friends are here.
Yep.
They all help me to do that. And I have a channel on YouTube named Isaac Khan. So you can just go on there and subscribe to my channel.
Please
do like, please comment and share.
Can you just tell them to subscribe to my channel as well?
No.
No, no, please. Only our channel. No. Because she's already making a video for her vlog. Yep. Bye-bye. Bye guys. Thank you.
So mean. So it's fun. We all are like this. We enjoy while working. We go out. I love my job. So chalo bye. Bahut barish aa rahi hai. Once again. Water tempo, because we don't have any vehicle, and it's so nice. Say hi. It's so nice. Ah! It's so adventurous. See? And I just have to take care of these wings. These are getting wet, and I'm feeling irritated. I'm enjoying. What's up? It's raining over here. You can see the floor is totally wet, and we have a lot of time because they cannot shoot this thing in like rain, so they have told us to relax. So I went down in the base and I got my phone to vlog. Yay! Seriously, after three, this is the fourth day. After 3 days we are getting some time to rest, and it's so nice. We are feeling little cool, soothing climate, nice breezy air, very nice, cold breeze it is. So I'm going in the set, and there I won't be allowed to. This is so nice, Ramoji is so beautiful. So I'll go inside, I'll vlog later, bye! Cheater! We have free time and we all are chilling over here. You can see all are playing Ludo. Who won?
He won and I lost.
So you have to give the thing. music, and now I'm gonna go and enjoy my day because it's drizzling out, it's raining out, so we cannot shoot or we cannot do anything. So I'm going to watch my friends to have some fun. I'll see you later. Bye bye. People are playing dumb charades. Dumb people playing dumb charades. Explain, my girl, explain. Enjoyed the day a lot. Like it was raining over here, so we couldn't shoot. So till 4:30 we were doing chill out, we were just chilling out. I just slept after 3 o'clock. I slept for nice 1.5 hours, and then they called us. But I must tell you guys, Rohit Shetty and Ganesh Acharya, I have like, I seriously want to salute them, because the full day work they just finished in 1.5 hour, not even 1.5 hour, only 1 hour. So that's it for the day. I'm going in my room. I'll just have bath and sleep. I'm not vlogging anything in the room because it's so tiring. As in, like, we are working in sun, and then you know, after, once you work in sun, you feel so uneasy. You just feel like sleeping. So it's very tiring. So I just go in my room. I remove my makeup. I prep my skin properly for the night. I do my night routine, and then I directly jump on the bed to sleep. And again in the morning I directly wake up at 5 o'clock. So bye, subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.
Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate. That's how we do, sometimes you gotta stay in. And you know where I live, yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in.
Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow down, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my house, play that music too loud. Show me what you do now, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my
of Gold Mile 4, and this is my hairstyle. And right now I'm going to do my makeup, and then I'll show you my look. Keep watching. So guys, I'm ready. You wanna see my makeup? I need to go right inside because there is too much of light. Can you see that? I hope you can see that. So right now we all are ready, and this is what I'm wearing. You know guys, this one I got from H&M, and right now we're just chilling out. This is the vanities. These are the vanities. That vanities are of artists like Ashut Vasi, Ajay Devgan, Pranit Chopra, everyone. And these small boxes they gave for us, and then we are just chilling out. today there is no dancing, scenes are there, so I hope this will be chill out shoot. But too heavy sun, I guess you can make out. It is 33 degrees and it is very hot over here. That's why I wasn't thinking of vlogging, because I was sitting inside the AC and I was like, wow, I'm in the Kashmir or like Manali sort of a feeling. And then again I came out. When I came out, I felt like I came on like somewhere on the desert, Dubai. This is what I made. I told Aditi and she did the back combing, like she like did French plaits over here, and she secured it with elastic, and then she did some teasing, and then it is like this bouncy. Now I'm seriously getting burned, so I hope, like I feel I should go inside. I'll see you later when we start the shoot. Bye bye. What's up? You know what? This is the fifth day, last day, and we are just doing time pass. No work. There are scenes for the dances, but they didn't call us, and we are doing time pass. We are playing dumb charades. I'll just show you the fun part. Let's begin. Keep watching. What's up? What's up? So finally they call us on set. It's 4 o'clock. It's 4:15 and we came just now on the set. Bye bye. Whenever I'm shooting, they are just coming and asking me to delete that footage. Yes. Sorry. They are setting up the blast. I hope you can see that. That is called blast. When you see the blasting happens behind the color or any confetti, this is how they do it. Let's see, yaar. I'm just bored. I just want to finish this off and come back to Mumbai. See, my base is totally. This is my sunscreen. See, I'm so sweaty. Chalo, I'll go on my position. I'll catch you later. What's up?
Hi. Everything's up. It's on my phone.
That's in my phone.
No, it's in my phone.
It's on my phone.
Yeah, it is on my phone.
Yeah.
And last day, last shot, we're gonna wrap soon.
Yo. No.
Yeah.
Yes.
Tomorrow again.
Not today.
Tomorrow also, yeah. We're gonna shoot. Yo. There is a scene out there. Yeah.
I wanna go Bombay.
No. Mumbai,
I'm missing you.
Oh no.
Are you serious?
To whom you missing?
My home.
Oh my God.
Same my home, my camera, my makeup. So I'll see one more friend. What's up? YouTube girl, yes. He's also a YouTube guy.
Hi. I'm having tea. Thank you.
I also want to have tea. I need to go and search for the tea. What's up? How's your leg? Jai Shri. You want to say something? No. Least interested.
Bye-bye.
I'm also least interested. I'm so sweaty. Bye bye.
Sanity girl.
Shooting tomorrow also. let's see. I'm very tired. Ow! I'm very tired. So right now going in the room. See, he's carrying me with a confetti. Chalo, bye bye guys. It's all right. Bye 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 bye. I'll see you tomorrow or else in my room. Bye. Subscribe. Bye. Rain is coming. Chama chum chum. What's up? Last day of the shoot. So I'll show you my makeup. I just have to go somewhere like a little shade so that you can see me. I hope you can see me. This is what I did. And this is what I'm wearing. A long tunic upon loose jeans and with denim sneakers. So same like yesterday. We have a good time. Chilling with my friends. So I'll catch you later. I'm very sorry this vlog is gonna be very very lengthy because it was 6 days shoot and I didn't want to break into two. So I'll just be like making in one video. So please do watch it guys. And after that just like my video if you like the video, whatever I show you, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.